Hi, good evening. My name is Martin. I'm CEO, and this is Dan, CEO of Trafos. We are creating a smart software for business aviation. We are based in Prague, Czech Republic, and covered and founded by the European Space Agency Business Incubation Center in Prague. But first, let me ask you all a question. Who does like planes, airplanes? Okay. Private jets. You also like private jets? I bet you do. So do we. But do you really know how old-fashioned and pen and paper style the industry in the background really is? All has to be done manually, really, in this 2018. So what do we do is that we create smart cloud software for business aviation for private jet operators, which will save time and money. And it's called Trafos. And how will we disrupt the industry? So first, now it takes up to hours to calculate the possibility and price of every single flight. Yet, really, hours. In Trafos, it only takes seconds. And second, we'll be first in the world to implement satellite real-time airplane tracking anywhere in the world. Our software is B2B. It has 600 operators opportunity, 4,000 aircrafts, and 700,000 flights a year. So there is
time
a huge market.
Time is over.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
How big is the, sorry? Right. How big is the market?
Only in Europe we have 600 aircraft operators, which means airline companies. 4,000 private jets and 700,000 private jet flights a year.
And what's that in money?
Well, in money, it was...
Maybe. Well, basically for each flight, we'll charge a success fee, which is depends on like from 30 to 100 euro per one flight. So do your math. There is 700,000 flights a year. So how many aircraft we can like serve times flights?
It's subscription based, so each operator will pay for each aircraft which is in the system and also for each flight which will be planned and dispatched through the system.
So my question is, how far are you into your journey? Like, how much traction have you actually made to this day?
The system is currently in development. We are targeting to launch the first MVP in February. And we'll launch it with the first customers. We'll be talking with paying customers. Yes, paying customers. We've already been talking with in Geneva and now on conference in Miami. And the letter of intents are being signed by the end of the November. So hopefully February.
Is there any competition?
No.
No?
Are you from the field or how did you come up with the idea?
Basically, I'm from the industry, so me with my another like colleague, we were like searching for some solution how we can like do something that will help us in daily work, and we talk with different people from the industry, and that's like the ILO workflow.
Very cool.
That's Trafos.
Thanks a lot. So yep. Very soon we'll have.